video, I'm going to show you how to install the tail target for my KTM Duke 200. So as you can see, the original is long. It's very long, so we're going to change it with the much shorter one. So let's get started.
Thank you. all done. So yeah, this is how it looks like. So if you like my video, please subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.